Hello guys, this is Crazy Wolf from cardrunners.com. Today, in the second part, we will see the limping strategy in Heads Up. Let's start. Here, I am the big stack, and the short stack is on the big blind, but they have almost the same stack. So, I like to limp here, because I want to put pressure on him. Sometimes I will push, sometimes I will limp, it depends. I want to put two ranges here, a limp range and a shoving range. And I don't like the min raises here. So here I choose to limp. So pretty good glove for us with the flush draw. I think I can continuation bet here because I can have nothing. Yes. Only calls. So we hit a pair now. I think I can put all the money in now. I have enough equity to make him fold. Because he can be scared. Because it is a bubble. And he still have some chips. So I choose to check. But I like to put like 400 here. And call if he puts all in. And with the flush, so pretty easy value here. Because when he checks on the turn, he have a lot of 10 or queen in his hand. So I don't like to put too much here. Around half pot is pretty good, I think, because he still have some chips and he cannot fold because I represent nothing here. With the flush draw, I double barrel a lot. With the king, I think I can check on the flop. Maybe a jack nine, but maybe I double barrels too. So a small bet here is good. And he calls. So he hits two pair. So pretty easy call for him. So next hand. Jack nine suited at the bubble again. Also, I like to limp a lot when the big blind free bet a lot, so I can see more flop and I can use my skill post flop. So here we are the big stack and the big blind is the middle stack. So we have a high equity hand, so I like to limp here. And the big blind raises. A pretty easy call for us. Let's see a flop. So, S8-3 draw. So, a bad flop for us. And just a check. I think I'm going to give up this flop. And he puts 500. So I think a pretty easy fold. Yeah. Next thing. So the big blind is a fish. I like to limp 60% here. And I will raise the nuts. Like queen jack on more. Something like this. To put value on my raise. So we hit middle pair. I like to bet here to protect my hand. And he can call a lot. Because a lot of draw. Or maybe a queen jack or SI. So I like to put value now. So I choose to check. Why not? But maybe in game this fish raise a lot, so I want to control the pot and let him bluff also. So just a check call, I think. and he checks.